Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And we are in an offensive battlefield, headed over to help claim this control zone here. Sure, the Naglfar can handle it on their own, but can't hurt to have someone else around. So probably could have headed to C, since they're not locked in yet, but this is not a fast ship, so I actually want to orbit at like 35, so I'm not triggering aggro, but we'll reset that when I actually get close. That's not what I wanted to do. They're already in.
Warp drive active.
What did we get? 150K. Nice. Didn't count for that though. If I've got time, I might cap a Minmatar, like, see if that does it. Just not sure if I'm reading it correctly or if it. Maybe it only counts if somebody tries to PvP me. I don't know.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Maintain some range here. Take out these Kaldari ships.
A module has run out of charges. Thank you. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Got all friendlies in system, so I'll check out this open. Alright, well, 11 minutes. As long as it's just friendlies in system, we're basically just sitting here. Since this is a defensive plex, I don't know. Maybe that's what they mean by defend, but I have a suspicion that they mean you actually have to fight somebody. Thank you. Okay. Guess it was just capture a defensive plex. Well, now I know.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. Well, with that, I think it's time for me to have some dinner. So, until next time, have a good one.